never been awakened by the crowing of a rooster. While the night dew is still heavy on the ground, and the voice of Uncle Ben seems to break the morning silence, bringing lights to windows all around. Well, it's time to rise and shine and start another hard work day, and get the cows in and start the milking chores. It's nice to think about it, maybe even visit, but I wonder could I live there anymore. Something about the smell of cornbread cooking on the wood stove seems to bring a picture to my mind of a little three-room house with Mama in the kitchen. But she can't stop to talk, ain't got the time. She's fixing Daddy's supper, he's a-working overtime, trying to pay our bill at the grocery store. It's nice to think about it, maybe even visit, but I wonder could I live there anymore. As I think about my childhood and of my old hometown, I don't really miss him like before. It's nice to think about it, maybe even visit, but I wonder could I live there anymore.